a kongresszuson zene,
there were dance, song, and now we prepared an animation for you. It's an honor to introduce you to Ferenc Csako, who is a director of cartoon films for 30 years. His famous figures are Zeno and Seboj Tóbiás. Ferenc Csako is an internationally recognized and popular artist today. With his works, he won almost all important film festivals, from Cannes to Berlin, from San Francisco to Annecy. He is a nominee of Oscar Award in short film category. He is the artist of merit and excellence of the Republic of Hungary. You are going to see an animated cartoon made of sand to the rhythm of music, directed by the artist Ferenc Csako. Anyway, the artist made this animation for this special occasion. We receive him with a lot of love.
Felkelek jó reggel hajnalba, megmosdottam minden bűneimtől, megkendőztem aranykendőzőmben, kimenék én ajtóm elejébe, föltekintik magos mennyországba. Nyitva láttam mennyország kapuját, s azon belül mennyország ajtaját, s azon felül egy rengő bőcsücskét. Mellette van anyám Szűz Mária, a lábával rengedgette vala. A lábával rengedgette vala, s a szájával mondogatta vala. Aludjál, aludjál, Istennek báránya, mert te jöttél világváltságára. Aludjál, aludjál, Istennek báránya, mert te jöttél világváltságára.
Amen.
én testem, ez az én vér.